What's up? Welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil Biohazard, and let's see what the fuck we get into. Alright, last I remember, you got a gun here, and this dead man. Yeah, bitch, that's why you died. Now, fucking. Let's go. See what the fuck is all over here. I'm hurt, by the way. There's some people out here trying to hurt my feelings. Got the shit I need. I'm just gonna get the fuck out of here. Oh shit. Alright. Looks pretty good for us right now. Yo!
Watch it. What?
What?
Why? You need to remember, you can be a family.
What the fuck? Alright. This bitch is gonna kill me. Be kind. Please, rewind. Wow. Fuck, bro.
Alan, you're getting worse.
Did you listen? In fact, you didn't do the attack.
Oh, fuck.
Too far gone, anyway. It serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean
I'll
let you die.
You're gonna die.
She did attack you?
It's part of her infinity protocol. I can't believe that this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has tissue samples.
Oh shit. Oh, that must be the old vial from.
Fix this.
Got okay, me. Where are you?
Machine gun ammo. She gets a fucking machine gun. Are you this motherfucker? How come you get a machine gun? A child. Got some supplements. Herb. What is this? Yeah. I don't have anything to use there. Who's here? Locked from the other side. Bitch, I ain't scared of you.
Fast. This is getting out of hand.
Hey, come back here. Fuck over here. Well, no, you don't. I will kill you. She's going further and further away. Come on.
Thank you.
out of control. Without the treatment, she's deteriorating.
That's a good thing we're not dying.
Don't say that.
She'll trust you. That little bitch, she never trusts the fucking...
Evelyn, stop! Evelyn, what happens? Crazy, what the fuck? Oh, I'm sorry. That was actually pretty cool.
Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, we can't be a family. We will never be a family.
I don't need you anymore.
Oh, shit. Fuck you. God damn. Terrifying. Okay. Let's go. Save here. To read that, but I didn't even attempt to read anything else. Machine gun ammo. Well, yeah, trying to get the herb. The herbalite. Right. Hey. guess we didn't even need to go. Please tell me he's alive. Please tell me he's alive. We're gonna save him. We're actually. Lockpick. Bug wrench, okay. Chip map. I will come back for you if I have the time. Serious? The things that are put in there. Find anything else in here? No. Nope. Oh, damn, that place isn't infected anymore. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff here. Might actually cut a couple stuff out. Get the rest of this stuff. Deserve this.
Ethan.
What the fuck?
Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna lose you. Hey, I never would have if I could help it.
What do you mean?
I'm gonna kill the son. Not just Marguerite. No more Lucas.
What the hell?
Where's Zoe here? What is she doing to you? She infected us with a gift.
The truth is revealed.
That's what she calls it. I found her. They lost our tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly so. She forced her way into your mind, your soul.
Damn, I'm sorry for killing you. At least you with your dad.
You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like now. Tell me something, and that's because of Evelyn.
Listen. The girl just lost a family of her own. She's the key. Alright? You find her. You stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
That's crazy. That's really crazy.
Stay away from him. Why? It is a
boy. Yes.
Don't hurt him. Like I told you, I'm not gonna hurt him.
Oh, this must be what an anus inside feels like.
What?
Or looks like.
Remember? They start using that. Now they're on the same page. Yeah, okay, little bitch, where the fuck are you? We're gonna fucking kill your bitch ass. Where is she anyway? Where is she? Into the depths. Hell, I am.
I really feel like I fucked up by choosing. Oh shit! Yo! Save me! There's a little girl fucking taking over old people. She got an old people fetish. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, that's the dishes. Oh. This is really nice, I'm not gonna lie. I'm saying the landscape, just saying like I'm imagining it pre before any of this. Pre everything. From that helicopter? Helicopter? Wait, there's somebody that's wrong.
What do you mean? Cell 1, board, did you find anything?
Wasn't tripping.
It's not here. It's gone.
Oh dang. Z001. Oh my God. Is the fucking bro? That's crazy. I was not trying to double tap it.
This is your fault.
Shut up, Pete.
Why am I seeing this?
Nobody asked. I know it was. Flashbacks. We're good. We're okay. Right, she is the granny.
Can't get one in the afterlife,
though. like a dragon. A dragon slayer. I don't know why I made that comparison. No fucking way. No fucking way. As it goes. Well, they're the only. I know it's Chris and Claire Redfield. That's fucking crazy. You're alive?
Yeah. You made it.
It wasn't all for nothing.
Did I?
Really wasn't all for nothing.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, the door closed tonight. And then what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And then these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing her. And now she's back and we'll start over. But all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
If you did all that for a girl, what the fuck? Oh, okay. That was the most simp shit I've ever heard in my life, just saying. That's crazy. I'm not gonna lie, this was one of the best Resident Evils I've played. I'd say it's like below Resident Evil 5 for me. I played majority of them. I haven't played all of Raccoon City yet, though. My favorite one is Biohazard. No, not Biohazard, sorry, my bad. Resident Evil 4, 5, then this one. That was one of the best games I've played in a minute, like, story-wise. Jeez. That shit was fun. Oh. Steroids used. Bro, I could have used more steroids. Oh, dude, I was so close to getting all of the antique coins. Wow. Files obtained. Yeah, no, I wasn't. Like I said, I'm not reading jack shit. Difficulty Madhouse. Oh. Okay. I don't know if if I'm gonna be playing that DLC, in all honesty. I'm just probably gonna go for Resident Evil 8 now. Twas fun. Game was badass. And Capcom did it right. This was a different experience from all the Resident Evils. Fuck. Well, I'll see y'all next time in the next video. And peace out.